Captain Mark from Manuel. Is the officer from Manuel here in the center? Excellency, Captain Mark from Manuel.
Very nice to meet you, please.
And operations, as I said, as RCC Malta, we are
responsible.
We have very close liaison and cooperation with the Italians because they are very close with us.
And the Greeks have?
The Greeks have as well. For example, in this particular place, the Greeks were involved with the
dramatic operations of rescue at sea that have rescued thousands and thousands of people drowning in the Mediterranean or risking to drown in the Mediterranean, and bringing protection to those that are fleeing situations that are absolutely horrendous. To see a family coming from Syria with their house that was bombed, with members of the family that were killed, with the neighbors that have disappeared, to see this family again risking their lives on the sea makes us really feel how important it is, the work that the Armed Forces of Malta are doing. It's a work that should be recognized by the international community, and I appeal for strong solidarity with Malta. Malta is a small country, of course, with a very limited absorption capacity, but Malta has been always very committed to rescue people, and Malta deserves the solidarity of the European Union and the international community, and the Armed Forces of Malta deserve the recognition of all those that feel that it is extremely important to go on with this very generous but also very courageous work.
Thank you.